Question of the day, does Kohl's have Beyblades? The shelves were honestly a little bit crazy. Lots of Hot Wheels, cars, sales. The Lego aisle was completely destroyed, and there were also just straight up empty shelves everywhere. I was about to give up hope, and I looked at the book section, and there happened to be a Beyblade tucked in there. This is Vanish Fafnir from Quad Drive. Not my favorite, but that answers the question. Kohl's has Beyblades.